Good morning, everybody. So we have the vlog already done, I think. Just logging back in, but I think we have it done. New cat friend, let's edit you. There it is. I'm surprised. It's actually been, computer's been editing and uploading and saving and doing everything really fast the last few days, so that's great. There it is. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Then eat lunch. And then Cyndi and Sam are coming over at 2. We're gonna go work out and then just hang out. And then I think we're gonna have a girls' night. So that'll be fun. Alright, I'm gonna do this. And I'll see you guys later. Hopefully you're having a great day so far. I'll talk to y'all later. Okay, so I just cleaned the house and now I'm listening to We the Kings while I'm playing some cards, waiting for Sam and Cyndi to show up so we can go work out. But yeah, listening to music. This cat is trying to get into some stuff over there. Zoe, what are you doing? Such a bad little girl. That is what we're doing. Music, cards. And yeah. It's kind of like listening to the music. Because last week, it's Saturday here, right now, I would have been in the car still driving to go see We the Kings. It's kind of sad. Concert depression is real. It's a real thing. I'm very sad, so I'm trying to listen to the music to get me through it.
Yeah. Yeah, this is what we do at dinner.
Okay, wait, you can make it spin. Have you ever seen someone do the other thing?
Oh.
That. But these are way, like, enough.
No, you need try to, like, 3.
Oh.
I feel like I'm gonna, like, myself.
Oh.
You are. Or you can play, like, air hockey or something.
Oh, yeah, we need another one.
How exciting.
Can you tell me you've done this before?
Where's the goal? Wait. Okay, wait.
You're the goal.
Okay, wait.
Don't use my silverware.
Sorry. Use yours.
Here, put your napkin on one side and put...
There, that's here. There. No, okay. Here's the goal.
Okay, this is my goal.
No.
This is my goal in life.
Make your goal bigger. Yeah, make yours bigger. I said goal.
Sorry.
Okay. If you can hear, I said goal.
Oh my god.
Go.
Wait, you're still here.
That's what she said.
Okay. Wait, that one's like in the air. Let's do one not mobile. Or like in flight.
Is that a goal?
I don't. Oh, that definitely
this
is.
It might be hard because this is so big.
That's what she said?
Bam. Set, go.
What is even happening right now?
This is called table tennis.
Table air tennis? Hockey. It's table air hockey.
Duper.
Duper?
Able what?
Table air hockey.
Oh my god, I did that one time. I, like, you know, because you flick it and it went into their food. They were mad. They were so mad. And, like, I couldn't apologize enough. I was really sorry.
So let's not do that tonight, okay?
No, but we're not. We're all like this.
Keeping the arms to your
heart. What happened?
It sounds like flying everywhere.
No, that's too
that's
tiny.
Too tiny, yeah.
It's like soccer. You need to do it like this.
No, we don't need to do that.
I think that takes the risk of, like...
That's a bad idea.
What?
that could be the player.
You could do, like, a freeze ball.
Yeah. Okay, let's see.
I'm recording now.
Oh, you sure?
Yeah. I pushed the button.
You press the red button.
Yeah. Why is it counting up?
That's what that camera does. That's what Canons do. They count up, not down.
Say hi, Sam. Oh, look, you can see the Christmas tree behind you.
There's 12. What is my question now?
Trees? This is shuffling of thy cards for a question. So apparently if you have little hands, you struggle to shuffle cards.
They're little cards.
It is a little bit easier with long fingers.
I forgot my question because everybody's talking.
Oh, wait, let's see if we can see stars. Nope. There's one measly.
I feel like I should take a picture with your camera here and show Tristan. Look what your mother is doing.
There's one lowly star. Yeah, this is a tribute to Tristan.
Look straight up. You can see some.
What are you filming?
The stars. No, nothing. Because you can't see them.
I mean, yeah, it's hard to get them on camera.
Oh, look. We got the golden ticket.
Oh, no, you didn't.
No, I had
the
button.
We got two. Okay,
I'm gonna... I'm recording.
Sure. You know how to zoom in with that?
I did. It says carrot. I just want everyone to see that. Right there. Carrot Voyager. Okay.
Red button and you don't have to turn anything, but I didn't know. Originally.
Push the red button, nothing else.
Show them your socks. Because originally I thought they looked like Christmas trees, and now I think they just look like Starburst.
Oh, yeah.
Which are really yummy.
Look at all that.
Not your toes, though. Starburst.
My toes look like cards. Starbursts?
Yeah, it is.
So today, I think, was the first day I, like, when we were out in public eating dinner, and I actually turned the camera on myself and not just, like, had it on out to you two.
You've done it before.
Yeah, but not in, like, a restaurant setting.
Wait, like, record yourself out and about?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
I do it random places.
Like, at home?
I vlog at home, yeah.
And it's always on you, though. Like, you blog
yourself. Blog? Or, like, if I'm doing something, I'm like, look at what I'm doing. And I'll point to, like, hey, that's chocolate.
I think it's cool, though, because, like,
but when I'm
see you and then your perspective.
Yeah. Like, it's not just, like, look at that. It's, like, both. Mm-hmm. It's just gotten to, like, I don't know, YouTube tutorial, vlogging tutorial, my vlogging style.
I spaced.
Me too.
I was thinking of you out and about, and I was like...
holding a camera like this. Hey guys, yeah. So I'm out in like random space land.
Yeah. But let's see, I'm like, one of us should have held the camera and then you could have talked to it.
Did you show them your drink?
No.
You should have.
It was so pretty.
This is how I vlog though, I hold the camera myself.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we were out together. I'm like...
Doesn't matter.
Just to make it easier.
Ooh, you should get one of those stands. Oh my god.
I need a vlog stick.
Oh.
That was really close.
Oh, shit.
It's like,
Yeah. All right, it is time to go to bed. We're going to have to edit tomorrow because it is almost 1 o'clock. So, Cyndi and Sam just left. It was such nice to hang out and have some girl time, go out to dinner, get a few drinks, just chill, read cards, just kind of hang out. We exchange Christmas gifts. This is one of them that Cyndi got me, but I'll show you guys tomorrow more. They love their Christmas gifts, so that was a plus. They now know what it was, and all my hard work paid off. So yeah, it was a great day, night. Hopefully you all had a great evening, morning, noon, night, whenever you're watching this. Hopefully there's a lovely smile on your beautiful faces. I want to thank you all so much for watching. I truly, truly do appreciate it so much. I wish I could thank you all, but I am, so thank you so much. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new, please subscribe. I make daily vlogs, with my crazy friends, family, and animals. Again, thank you all so much for watching. I will see you all lovely tomorrow. Good night. Bye!